show, everybody, and now it's time for our first guest. And he needs no introduction anywhere in the free world where people fish, because he catches his fish everywhere. The man holds more world records than any man alive, and he holds the all-tackle world record for the great white shark at 16,450 pounds on 2-pound test, no less. So this man is amazing, and so we'd like to welcome him to the show. Please welcome Captain Dumbass. Well, welcome to the show, Captain Dumbass. How are you?
I'm great.
Well, that's awesome, awesome. So maybe you could tell the people a little bit about yourself and what you've been doing lately.
Well, I've been living in Fort Pierce, fishing every day, fishing for snooks, treads, and trouts, living the Florida lifestyle.
Wow, that's awesome. That's just awesome. Sounds like a lot of fun. So, but right now we have to take a commercial break, so we'll be right back and talk some more to Captain Dumbass. So please stay tuned and we'll be